Well, I hear him over there. They're fired up. I'm gonna make a move on them. Go down here, slip up on them, see if we can get up on them. We'll see. Oh, we heard him. I just sat up there and waited, and he started firing off. I got down below him, and he wasn't acting like he was going to come in right away. So I circled back around and got on top right here, and I worked him. I wanted to pull him across this little path right here. So I got up and went down there and called to pull him out in front of me. And when he gobbled last time, he was right here at like 25, 30 yards. I love it. That's a fun hunt. Cause he worked. He was over here gobbling all morning, like an hour and a half, gobbling. So I made some calls and just shut up. A lot of times, just shut up. And that aluminum call is deadly, dude. I killed the majority of my birds with that call. Well, I guess it's time to go somewhere and take some pictures. Smoke a cigar. I like it. Yeah. Morning. Had me a little smoke, a little coffee. I think later I'll even have some nuggets.